Hi, this is Clay King from AAA Flood Drying, and I'm here on a job in Manchester, New Hampshire, where they had a little bit of water that came into this really nice family room area that has a tile floor and this larger area rug. And part of the area rug had gotten wet, and they wanted to have it dry. And so we extracted all the water out of the area rug, and then we wanted to dry it out. So we floated the area rug by installing these dry-ease turbo movers under the rug. And what we did is we folded back the corner of the rug, and then we tucked the carpet up underneath the clamp that goes on this air mover, dry-ease Sahara Pro air mover, and then it's blowing the air up under the carpet, which is creating a really large dome. And in order for the air to stay underneath the carpet and dry out well, we've pinned the carpet down to the floor with all kinds of miscellaneous items. And we have a bucket, we have a can of Coke, bottle of Coke, a couple of air movers. We got some of those kettlebells up there. We have some furniture, pinning it down around the corner. There's another bucket here, and something that works really well a lot of times are just literally these laundry bottles of soap, because they weigh about the right amount and they're very stable on the bottom, they're flat. So they work well for doing this. It took two air movers to create the proper amount of float, but it has done a very good job. This carpet has been floating for a couple of days and it is thoroughly dried out. And now we're here today to remove all the equipment, but I just wanted to show how this is set up and what you can do to dry out a carpet. It is definitely a bit of a trick to get this to float in the proper fashion. Otherwise, it just sits there and flaps and it kind of beats the carpet to death. So you have to, it takes a bit of trial and error to get it done right, but when you finally do, it really works well. So it's just kind of interesting. This thing is about two and a half feet in the air. In this room, and it's got a real nice curve to it. So anyways, this is Clay King from AAA Flood Drying. If you have any water damage or water damage restoration needs, you can give us a call at 978-392-1895, and we're located in Westford, Mass, and we do all of Massachusetts and New Hampshire. Thank you.